In this video, I'll show you how I make eyes on BlockBench. Let's start with shaping the eyelash. I'll make it a bit curved, but the sides will be sharp like most anime eyes. I also made this lower lash part that can be hidden in a blinking animation. Then I'll shape the eye so that it fits inside the eyelash area, and also make it a bit more rounded. When making the pupil, I try to make all the sides a bit rounded, so that it looks nice when it moves inside the eye. I edited the eyelash a bit more after making the rest of the eye. Then I'll make some simple eyebrows. You can also add more face details, like a mouth or eyelids, by adding more cubes to the head. This way you can easily switch between expressions, or hide the eyelids in the blinking animation. Now let's do a bit of shading. I like adding a bit of color to the cheeks, just so it's more interesting to look at. Also make sure that it looks nice behind the eyes. You can also add a darker color above the eyelash, or even under the eye. The nose will just be a cute spot like this. Then you can make the mouth, and even make different ones to have more expressions. I'll move the middle eye cube a bit in front of the others, so it's easier to paint on it. I'll add a dark color at the top and a lighter one at the bottom. Then I'm using the shape tool to make the pupil, and adding a bit more darkness around it. You can also add some glow to the eye. I'll also add a bit more depth to the eyelash with some lighter and darker colors. Inside the eye, you can add a bit more glow to make it look shiny. If you want, you can also paint some more eyelash details on a see-through cube.